how to discover yourself. Welcome to an introductory course by me, Michael Sillion, Captain Future, on how to discover yourself. I'm going to teach you my learnings of a journey of self-discovery that I've been doing for the last 20 years. It's been a long journey for me, but it's also been a very deep journey. So in this course, I'm going to give you the introductory how to actually become what you want to be in life. And there's no set path for this, but there are some common denominators of what you can do to actually find out the place and a path for yourself in this world. So for me, it has been a 20-year journey in philosophy, meditation, psychology, technology, social media, networking, and other skills that I have acquired during this time. So the main parts of discovering yourself or learning about yourself is seeking perspective and doing reflections. So this is the main two components that we'll break down into other components during this course. So this is the first part of this and my story about seeking perspective and doing reflections like I started 10 years ago. And then this took me much further into my journey that we'll go into in the coming courses here. So this ends the first part of how to discover yourself. And so we will go into the second part where we'll talk about what you surround yourself with. This is a very important part. So we'll go into what you need to surround yourself with, ideas, people, events, and journeys to become and discover yourself.